Obviously, everyone at the moment is having a bit of downtime, so we put some exercises together that all of you hockey players out there can do, from grassroots level all the way up to what the Olympians are doing.